losing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front fire, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's off, you feel it. You got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh. And if you fold it up, eh, eh. Cause this is Africa. This time for Africa.
Sports is a fantastic way to be able to bond people, allow people to have more interaction and have a better communication so that we can continue to build a strong cohesion in among the community in Singapore.
The atmosphere is really very good because when everybody comes and then the community bonding is very good.
It has increased my awareness that there's a CC and provides quite a few other things as well. So it would be worth checking out.
Well, I love the matches being shown in the CC.
The residents love it and they find it a lot more convenient, a lot more exciting to join the rest of their friends, the neighbors and grassroots leaders to watch this together.
Also very good for integrating new immigrants.
This is where new friends are made, old friends also meet together, and together, you know, you remember next time. In 2010, you know, we watched the World Cup here in Brazil.
Things like this, where it allows people and the residents and community to come together, to get to know each other better, to help each other, and at the same time, enjoy each other's friendship, get to know the neighbors much, much better.
We should try to find opportunities to have more of such events. Yeah, I think so that the crowd, the people know what we can offer in the FIFA.
First thing, we have to have a bond with the residents, PA and grassroots to work together to make CC more lively.
We welcome to them to come to select our CC to do the live streaming.
The spirit is high. We have not just residents but people from all over Singapore over here, and just very happy that this has happened here.
Back. Streaming the World Cup matches has been a good way of bringing people together and therefore building social capital. It is through the pursuit of common interests that people's ties are strengthened and deepen their friendships. And this is what the PA speech is all about.